Laid on a saddle and rotated by 165 degrees in the direction of clockwise to the location. Press the handlebar down to the button and rotate it by 90 degrees in the direction of clockwise. Push forward ensuring screw. Pull out the hand lever of the folding device and pull back the handlebar, keeping the direction of front wheel unchanged during the pulling back process and making front and rear wheels completely fit. Open the fixed button of crank. And press the pedal inwards to get it folded. Hold the handshank with left hand and hold the saddle with right hand and then break them off. Push them forwards and then lock the folded handshank. Open quick release lock and reader shins rotate horizontal pipe of handlebar in 90 degrees along the guide slot. Open quick release lock. Put the saddle upwards and rotate and reset the saddle up to a proper height. Open the kickstand.